So guys, let's make a new project. Image assets. Pick any background color you want. Change the duration of the layer like you need. Then import the video as overlay. Suppose this one. Now look for magic remover. This may take some time. This will remove the background of the video. As you can see, we do not have our background anymore. Finally, look for the adjustment. Scroll down. Grain. Reduce the value to minus 100. Gamma plus 100. And we are done. So thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.